Hello, hello, and welcome all. For today is a very special day. Yes, we are going to test the boundaries of my powers. Now, you've all come on your own free will, correct? Good. And each of you stated that you're no longer living a life, that you're enjoying and would like to change your life in a drastic, drastic way. Is that correct? Good. Now, how you know of life, it's not going to be the same. It's going to be very, very. And to be quite frank with you, each of you are going to be turning into little animals. Cute little animals. That way, someone can take care of you every single day. And if you want, that someone can be me. Yes? Yes? Yes, yes, yes. Yes? Good. Well then, I will take care of each and every one of you. Yes. Shall we get started? Make sure it's balanced. No, we don't want it off because it might make you a little off. Understand? Wonderful. Well, shall we get started? Wants to go first. Oh. Wow. You're quite eager. Let's see. Let's do a simple one for you. Bibbly bobbity boo. Come a little bit closer. Stay put down there. Who's next? My anxiety is you back there. You kind of look like a snail. Come forward. Shh, shh, shh. Much better. Are you wanting to be next? Now tell me, what animal do you want to be? Interesting choice. And why is that? Okay. I can see what I can do. It turned out pretty well down there. Let me finish everybody else off, okay? Ish, ish, whoosh. Wonderful. Are you all comfortable down there, my little animals? Don't worry. I will take good care. No harm will ever come towards you ever again. Go ahead, take a look at your fellow friends. You must not worry. I'm here for you. I'm here for you. I'm here for you. No harm will ever come to you ever again.